Okay, so no steering wheel, no brakes. You just climb on board and go.
Eric Mock is here from the Honda North America organization, and he's going to let us test drive this thing called the UniCub. Eric, first of all, man, it's pretty cool. I mean, I'm you know.
He's a natural.
You've been on that 1 minute. You've already got it figured out.
So let's start with what he's doing wrong.
What do you mean what I'm doing wrong?
I'm kidding.
What are you talking about?
Explain this. I mean, this totally beats the hoverboard. I feel like it's a little more safer. Yeah,
exactly. People feel a lot more stable just because you're sitting down. You know,
right.
If you're up on a hoverboard, you're controlling your upper body. You've got this vehicle under your feet and at a lot of different points. Here you're sitting down, you're more comfortable, and it's just body lean. Front, side, you know, backwards, and it's very easy to control. Like you said, I mean, Wayne's been on this 2 minutes.
2 minutes.
And he's all over the place.
So this is made by Honda, but you can't quite buy it yet. Explain where they came up with this.
This is part of the Honda robotics technology that they developed with Osimo, our humanoid robot.
Okay.
Using a lot of the same sensors and self-balancing technology. And what we did is they designed this for people that can walk, but maybe can't walk long distances or long periods of time. So they can go to places like the Rock Hall or the museums, University Circle or downtown, or take their kids to the amusement park without having to sit every 10 or 12 minutes, and catch their breath.
Just how fast can it go?
Top speed's about 4 miles an hour, which doesn't seem like much until you're heading for that monitor there.
Okay, so explain how this works as Wayne goes about it. Trying.
It's got
you look good.
It's got one big wheel. It has horizontal wheels mounted across the front, so it allows it to go side to side and to turn in a 360-degree direction. But all he's doing, it's all pressure
just
sensitive.
He leans forward.
He is just leaning, and he's not leaning very hard, as you can see. It's very subtle. You know, very.
Uh-oh.
So now he can't turn around. What does he need to do?
It'll go backwards a little, but they designed it to turn after a couple stairs or a couple steps, because you generally don't go backwards without looking where you're going.
Nice.
That is really. How does it feel, Wayne?
It feels like a wheelchair kind of sort of. You know.
Yeah.
I mean, you don't have the. You know, but you can do it. It's a self.
It's an ab workout, isn't it?
Got to use some core muscle to it. Absolutely.
It does. And you said to turn, you just lean a little bit in the direction you want to turn, and then go forward. Yeah.
And with your six pack, you should have no problem.
Oh, absolutely.
With that, you know.
Now, what about stopping?
All you do is stand up. It self balances, so you just stand up, and it will balance. It won't fall over. Not a problem.
All same size.
All same size. They do have an extension that they're developing that maybe sits you up a little higher, but for the most part, they're all the same size. Yes.
I think that's a great
invention. It's fun.
Invention.
It really is. I've mastered going forward.
He just hasn't watched the monitor.
I'm not going to hit the monitor. Maybe not. I mean, you know what? In 2 minutes, I've become somewhat of an expert.
Yeah?
Yeah, you don't have to move. I could just go right around you.
Why don't you go through us?
Exactly.
Why don't you go through us?
Now you're asking for more than I can do.
So
just lean to go one way or the other and just go forward.
And that's another thing. They designed it to take up. Wayne is taking up the same amount of space sitting on that as you and I are standing here. So it allows him to use it in tighter spaces and not, you know, inconvenience others as you're coming through as well.
So once this goes on the market, I mean, how are we going to sell this? I mean, what are people kind of looking for?
You know, what's funny is, you know, we designed it for the elderly and the people can walk, like we said.
Okay.
Everywhere we take it, somebody comes up with a new case for it. And we brought it here. Guys with shoulder-mounted cameras love this thing.
Oh, really?
Absolutely. Our photographers would love that.
Oh, they would definitely love it. Just kind of, you know.
Yeah.
Exactly right.
Very nice.
And there's so many uses for it that our, you know, engineers hadn't even thought of when they designed it.
When
so
do you think it's going to actually hit the market where you can go purchase one?
And it's a little early to say, to be honest.
Really?
They were testing them in a limited case in Japan. We allow people to lease them in museums. They come in and ride them for about an hour in the museum.
Do you give them a little lesson real quick?
Exactly.
Then they can just do what they do.
What do you like about it?
It's very easy. It's very transportable. You know, you don't. It's not complicated.
Throw
you just put
trunk.
In your car and off you go, and then you're at the park and you're with your kids and you're going where you want to go.
That's
really,
really
nice.
Cool.
Very, very nice. I
really
like
cool.
it.
Thank you very
Eric,
much.
Thanks for showing us. Eric
thanks
is
for
from
having
Columbus,
us.
So we appreciate you coming up this morning.
Not a problem.
But he doesn't know the price of this yet once it does go on the market. Yeah. So
I almost said Northern Ohio Honda dealers, but you guys are the Ohio Honda.
No, we are
North America Honda
but we
dealers.
We have some great ones up here.
And we do.
Yes, you do.
No doubt
Thank
about
you,
that.
Thank you, Eric.
Thank you.
Very cool. All right, you can find more information about the UniCab on our website, fox8.com. Just click on the Morning Show tab. All right, Kenny could use one of these heading down the slope.
Oh, gosh, he could. He would love this.
Hi, Kenny.